Apple's new iOS update, which has asked users to grant permission for tracking, has seen around 96% of people opt out of Facebook's alone. 36% of people are using ad blockers. The average cost of advertising on Facebook has gone up by about 47% in the last 5 years. It's basically getting harder and more expensive to cut through. Our digital intelligence program defines brand strategies that outthink and don't outspend the competition.